Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make VHS effect in Premiere Pro. Let's get started. Before we begin, make sure you have downloaded a VHS overlay pack. There are plenty of free options available online, so pick your favorite and let's add a cool retro touch to our videos. Firstly, we will make sure that our background clip is on the timeline. Then, go to Window, Effects. In the Effects panel, search for Color Balance RGB. After selecting the effect, drag and drop it on the video clip. Next, select the video clip while holding the Alt key. Click and drag it upwards to make a copy. Repeat this process one more time. Now select the video clip of the V1 layer. Then go to the Effects Control Panel. Under the Color Balance, RGB. Set the red value to 0, green to 0, and keep blue as 100. Moving on to the video clip placed on the V2 layer. In the Effects Control Panel, adjust the scale value to 101. Under the Opacity section, change the blend mode from normal to screen. Then, under the Color Balance, RGB, change the red value to 0, keep green as 100, and blue to 0. Now for the video clip on the V3 layer. In the Effects Control Panel, set the scale value to 102. Under the Opacity section, change the blend mode from normal to screen. Then, under the Color Balance, RGB, keep the red value as 100, green to 0, and blue also to 0. By now, you will notice that the video is starting to look vintage already. Let's take it a step further and add some additional effects. Go to the Project panel and right-click on the empty area in the Project panel. Then go to New Item and select Adjustment Layer. An adjustment layer dialog box will pop up asking you for settings. Confirm the default settings in the dialog box by clicking OK. This will add an adjustment layer to your project panel. Now, drag and drop your adjustment layer on V4 and select it. Then, go to the Effects panel and search for Wave Warp. After selecting the effect, drag and drop it on the adjustment layer. Now, go to the Effects Control panel. Under the Wave Warp effect, change the wave type to square. Adjust the values of wave height to 5, wave width to 700, direction to 0 degree, and waving speed to 0.5. Also, change the pinning from none to all edges, and change the anti-aliasing from low to high. Now it's time for the final effect. Go to Effects panel and search for Noise. After selecting the effect, drag and drop it on the adjustment layer. Now, go to the Effects Control panel. Under the Noise effect, increase the amount of noise to 5%. At last, go to the Project panel. Now, drag and drop your adjustment layer on V5 and select it. Then, go to the Effects panel. In the Effects panel, search for Crop. Drag and drop the Crop effect onto the adjustment layer placed on V5. In the Effects Control panel, adjust the crop values of left and right to 12% and increase the amount of edge feather from 0 to 30. Now, for the final step, go to the Project panel. Drag and drop your overlay video onto V6 and select it. In the Effects Control panel, under Opacity, change the blend mode from normal to screen. To add a creative touch, place this video inside the text by clicking the video on the right. And, for enhancing the colors of your video, click the video on the left. To master the art of video editing, graphic design, and animation, subscribe to Novella Film Academy. And that's it.